friends, on Thursday, 15th of June, how's things going with you? I must apologize, I haven't replied, but I expect to get your letter soon. One from Ma arrived yesterday, the only one that I've had for 10 days. She said you're improving anyway. Excuse the paper, we don't yet have the naffy here. Write to the same address with the letters AF in the I think you got there just in time, 'cause I'm sure you'd be over here with me. I hear your eyes still troubling you. Are you still getting your visitors each week? I will write as often as I can, same address until I let you know it's changed. Well, that's all I have to say this time. So I will say so long. Cheers.